What's the point in having ambitions if they aren't seemingly unattainable?